My patients often ask me, how do I know if my acne is caused by my hormones? And one way you can tell is if you have other signs of increased testosterone or male hormones, and women can get this and that can cause acne. Of course, men during puberty, when they have high testosterone levels, that can also lead to acne. So there's other signs of high testosterone levels, like being aggressive, having more facial hair, all kinds of different things that male hormones make you act like, that can give you some ideas that your acne is hormonal. But the best way to know if your acne is hormonal is it tends to occur along the jawline. We don't know why this is, but when you get cysts along your jawline, most likely there's a hormonal component and antibiotics won't help. If that's the issue, you want to look at different medications that will help block the hormones in your body or on your skin. And that will help prevent the acne. The two things you can talk to your doctor about are spironolactone, which is an oral medication that blocks testosterone, or if you don't want to block testosterone in your whole body, which is understandable, there is a topical medication called Winlevi that your doctor can prescribe, and you can put that on your chin where the cysts are. And the best thing to do is talk to your, if you're a woman, talk to your OBGYN, because sometimes you can get on oral contraceptives and that will also stabilize your hormones. Because cystic acne, it's very, not only does it bother you and it can be uncomfortable, but it can scar, especially if you pick it. So please don't pick your pimples. I see that every day in my practice and it's a no-no.